Yes, and your power, Lord. Oh, we praise you, Lord. Yes, and your Holy Ghost. Abba, we say, Amen. Yes, and your power. Oh, we praise you, Lord. Yes, and your Holy Ghost, we say, Amen. Father, send your power. Yes, we praise you, Lord. Oh, yes, send the Holy Ghost, we say, Amen. Father, send your power. We praise you, O Lord. A share of this. I say, send the Holy Ghost. Yes, we say, Amen. Oh, send your power. Oh, yes, we praise you, O Lord. That is send the Holy Ghost. Yes, we say, Amen. Oh, yes, send your power. Oh, yes, we praise you, O Lord. I say, send your Holy Ghost. Oh, Kaladaba Shanta Libara Dada Ligadebo Sunta Libra Shanta Radodo Likata Ikadobo Sunta Libra Shanta Lata Ege de Makodobo Sunta Libra Shanta Lata Ego Doba Sunta Ikalada Radadada Ligadebo Shanta Ikalabo Sunta Lata. Yes, and down your power, O Lord. Send down the Holy Ghost. Send down the Holy Ghost. Send down the Holy Ghost. Ikalida bo shanta libarata. Ibrakoba sunta la dada. Yegedede makala dobo shanta. Radada ligede bo sunta lata. A share of this, we worship you. Whatever you are, just lift up your voice unto heaven. Begins to worship the King of Kings. Wherever you are, just lift up your voice in heaven. Can you open your mouth, lift up your voice unto heaven? Begins to call God by his name. Can you begin to reverence God as we go into this session? Somebody open your mouth and begins to call God by his name. He is the lily of the valley, the bright and morning star, the King of Kings, the God of girls. Oh, the God that sits in the heavens and use the earth as the footstool. Can you open your mouth and begin to worship the Lord? Somebody bring down the presence of the Lord in that place where you are. Open your mouth and worship God. Open your mouth and worship God. Open your mouth and worship God. Let God be glorified in the mighty name of Jesus. Makalida bo shantalata. Erakale doba sunta libra rata. Radada ligede makolo bo shanta. In short of this, we worship you, we worship you. We bless your holy name because of whom you are. You are God all by yourself. You are the God that sit in the heavens. Use the earth as the footstool. How great are you, O God? How great are you, O God? Abba, we bow down before the throne of grace, before the throne of mercy. We have come boldly, O God, to obtain grace, to obtain mercy, to use in time of need. In the mighty name of Jesus, Abba, come and take control. 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 In the mighty name of Jesus, as we go into this intercession. I present every life that have come to seek the Lord. I present every life that have come to seek the Lord. I pray for mercy. I say the mercy of the Lord, the mercy of the Lord, the mercy of the Lord, the mercy of the Lord. Let it erase every name that has been written for destruction. Let the mercy of the Lord, let it erase that name. Let it erase that name. Let it erase that name. I said the mercy of the Lord, let it erase every name that has been written for destruction, that have been written for her by the power in the blood of Jesus. Whatsoever that stand as sin, let the Lord show mercy. I said the Lord show mercy. I said the Lord show mercy. I said the Lord show mercy. In the mighty name of Jesus, Holy Ghost, we welcome you. Abba, Father, we welcome you. Ancient of Days, we welcome you. Take over this arena. 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 Makali dabo shata. Eradonikata. Ekolobo sunta liberata. Makala da da da. Eyakolobo sunta. Irado. Doliga de barata, makolobo shata, iradolikata, ekolobo sunta, maradada, ikalagade, yekolobo, ibrakalado bashata, maradolikata, ekolobo ratata, eradade. We call down fire, 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 makalida boshata, erad. Dolikata, ekolobo sunta, maradada, ikalogo dobarata, ibaredelita, yekolobo shata, emaradada, igadelete. I say we send down fire, we call down fire, we call down fire, we call down fire. Let the fire of the Lord begins to invade the camps of the enemy for confusion. I say we call down fire. Hey. We call down fire. Makaladobo shata. Iradolika da basunta. Maradodoliga de barakata. Ekolobo shata. Igadolete. Egadadada. Makalida bosunta lata. I say we call down fire. 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 Magikalada. Ibasunta lata. Rakodoba shata, iradada, lekedelete, ekolobo suntalata, marakadalata. I say fire of the Lord, Larry begins to invade every camps of the enemy, every camps of the enemy. Let there be an invasion. I say invasion, I say invasion, I say invasion. In the name of Jesus, we release fire, we command fire. Let fire come down. Let fire come down. I say confusion. Likadaba shanta liberata. Eko dobo sunta lata. Radada ligado barakalata. Eko lobo shanta. Radada ligado basunta. Eka dadada. Iyako lobo rakalita. Radada ligado boshanta. Imarako basunta lata. By the power in the name of Jesus, I say let the fire of the Lord, let it invade, let it invade, let it invade, let it invade the camps of the enemy. Wherever they are, wherever they are, let the fire of the Lord, let it invade, let it invade, let it invade, let it invade, let it invade every guardian of the ungodly. Let it invade. I said the fire of the Lord, let it invade. Makalida bashata. Radoligada, Eko do basunta, Emarekele de boshata, Eko do basunta lata. I said the guardian of the enemy, where they keep proposing distress, where they keep rejoicing at your distress, wherever they are, at the word of the Lord, by the power in the word of the Lord, let the fire of the Lord, let it invade, let it invade. I say fire, 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 I say fire. I speak humiliation upon your enemies. Wherever they are gathering, I say humiliation. Let the Lord humiliate them. According to the word of God, in the book of Psalm chapter 35, the Bible says, let those be ashamed and humiliated altogether who rejoice at my distress. Let those be clothed with shame and dishonor who magnify themselves over me. I said the counsel of the enemy, Maligadobo Shantan, where they keep proposing distress, let the fire of the Lord, let it invade, 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 in the name of Jesus. I said the counsel of your enemy, the fire of the Lord, the fire of the Lord, let it invade the counsel, in the name of Jesus. I speak humiliation. I speak humiliation. And the Lord said, they are confused. Your head is stronger. Your head is stronger than that affliction. Your head is stronger than that attacker. Your head is stronger than the plans of the enemy. For greater is he that is in you than he that is in the world. I say your head is stronger. Your head is stronger. Your head is stronger. By the power in the name of Jesus, let God arise. Let the camps of your enemy, let it catch fire. For your head is stronger. For greater is he. For greater is he. For greater is he that is in you than he that is in the world. By the power in the name of Jesus, I say, let the fire of the Lord, let it invade every camps of the wicked. I said the camps of the wicked, let the fire of the Lord, let it invade, let it invade, let it invade. I said the fire, he invade the camps of the enemy. I set the fire, it invade the camps of your enemy by the power in the name of Jesus. Makalida bashata, eradoliga de bakalata, makalida bashata, erada delikata, ekolobo suta, erakada de. I say your head is stronger than the witchcraft. I say your head is stronger than the plans of the enemy. Hey. I say your head is stronger than the proposal of the wicked. Let the fire of the Lord, let it invade the camps of the enemy. Let that territory begin to burn. I say no place for the wicked. Let that territory of the wicked, let it catch fire in the name of Jesus. I say let that territory, let that territory, let that territory of the ungodly, where they gather, where they propose, where they carry out the mission of distress, the mission of failure, let the fire of the Lord invade that territory, invade that territory, let that territory of the enemy, let it burn, for your head is stronger. I say your head is stronger. I say your head is stronger. You tread upon serpent, you tread upon scorpion, for the Lord is on your side. I said the Lord is on your side. I said the Lord is on your side. Let the camps of your enemy, let the camps of the enemy, let it begin to burn. We release the fire of the Holy Ghost upon the camps of the wicked, upon the camps of the wicked, let the fire, let it invade, let it invade. I said the territory of the ungodly, I said the territory of the wicked, by the power in the name of Jesus, wherever that territory is, in the place where you are, let it catch fire, for your head is stronger. I say your head is stronger. The enemy cannot buy your head. I say your glory is not for sale, for your head is stronger. I say your head is stronger. Let the fire of the Lord, let it bring down, 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 let it bring down the camps of the ungodly. where Ravada Camp is. Where Ravada Camp is, I am praying and see something that looks like a forest. And I see a lot of white clothes tied around. And there is also red clothes tied around. And I see something that looks like a small drum in the midst of a forest. I don't know what this is, but this is a camp of the enemy. We are to invoke the life of so many people. Because we serve a living God. As the Lord takes that glory, I shall let the fire of the Lord. Larry, look at the camps of the ungodly. The voodoo altar. Larry begins to burn. Larry begins to burn. Larry begins to burn. Larry begins to burn. Let the altar 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 burn. By the power in the name of Jesus, I said the territories of the enemy, it shall not stand. It shall not stand. He shall not stand by the power in the name of Jesus. The altars are burning. Hey. The altars are burning. Ekolobo shanta, maradolika dadada, irakoba suta, yadada ligade makalata, ibrakolobo shanta, ekodoba sutalata, igadolikata, ekolobo shanta, ibaradada, ikalado barata, erakate, ikalodobo shanta, by the power in the name of Jesus. By the power in the name of Jesus, let the altars, I say let the altars of voodoo, let it begin to burn, let it begin to burn. Yakoloba shata, eradaligada, makele de, erikaladoba shata. We release confusion. We release confusion into the camps of the ungodly. I say, for the Lord must take the glory by the power in the name of Jesus. I said the altars of voodoo, Larry bar, Larry bar, Larry bar, Larry bar, Larry bar, Larry. Lariba, by the power in the name of Jesus, Makalida Bashata, and Rododododo, Ikalada Basuta, Maradolikata, and Radadade, a Colobashata, Rakadagada, a Colobosuta, and Rakolobashata. Every enemy that is carrying sacrifice, that is carrying sacrifice against your life, I say enemies carrying sacrifice against your life at the middle of the night. Somebody hear me very well. The Lord is releasing confusion into the camps of your enemy. I say not your head, not your blood. Your blood is not drinkable. Your flesh is not eatable. The powers of darkness, they are in trouble. Let the fire of the Lord, let it pass you. Let it pass you. Let it pass. Larry Passio, Larry Passio, any enemy carrying sacrifice against your life at the middle of the night. I say, wherever they are, Makalida Bashata, Radolikata, Ekoba Sutalata, Egadalata, Ikalodo Bashata. I say, not your head, not your blood, evil sacrifice, wherever they are being carried out by the power in the name of Jesus. We release fire. Somebody, can you speak fire? Oh, I said your enemy are confused. Let the Lord release. Let the Lord release the angels of war. It is time for your glory to manifest. Oh, child of God, hear me very well. The Lord is preparing you a table, even in the presence of your enemy. The enemy cannot bury your glory. Hear me very well. By the power in the name of Jesus, I say power carrying out evil sacrifice against the Lord. For your destiny, wherever they are, let them scatter by fire. I caladoba shata, maregade, a colobo suta, a gadalata, I caladada, ma colobo shata, a radadada, marekelede, I caladaba shata, a marada, a colobo suta. Your head will not be sacrificed. I said, not your head, not your glory, not your destiny. Let every evil sacrifice that be carried down somewhere against your destiny at the sound of your amen, let it be reversed by fire. I said, by the fire of the Lord, let every evil sacrifice speaking against your life, let it be reversed by the fire of the Lord, by the fire of the Lord at the sound of your amen. I said, not your destiny, let your destiny reject evil sacrifice. I say your destiny, reject incantation. I say your destiny, reject the powers of darkness. I say your destiny, reject the assignment of the enemy by the power in the name of Jesus. Makalida bashanta and rakada and godobarata makalede ikadada iyagadagadagadagade and kolobasuta and rakalade and godobarata. Makele de Boshata, and God do Baratata, and Gandalata, by the power in the name of Jesus. I set loose these three children. I set loose these three children. I set loose these three children. I don't know what was done against the children of this person. And I see the three of them who are meant to be great. The devil invaded. I say confusion in the camp of the enemies by the power in the name of Jesus. Evil sacrifice speaking against your foundation, speaking against your children at the sound of your amen. They are reversed. They are reversed. They are reversed. They are reversed. They are reversed by the power in the name of Jesus. Makalida bashata eradolikata. I said, the Lord is my shepherd. Oh, I shall not want. Hey, somebody hear me very well. The Lord is your shepherd. When they say it is over, then the Lord made a way. When they say you are not qualified, the Lord qualify you. The next time they look at you, they see that the Lord has positioned you. Am I speaking to somebody? I said the next time that they will look at you, they will see that the Lord has positioned you. Because the Lord is your shepherd, you will lack nothing. Because the Lord is your shepherd, you shall want nothing. I said the next time, I said the next time that the enemy will look at you, the miracle that they said you cannot receive it, they will see you rejoicing in it. Can I hear an amen? Can I hear an amen? I said that breakthrough that they said you cannot receive it, because the Lord is a shepherd. The next time that they look at you, they will see you walking in that miracle, because the Lord is a shepherd. I said the next time that they look at you, that marriage that they said it is over, they will see that the Lord has built it again, because the Lord is your shepherd. I said next time that they look at your business that they said it was closing, they will see that the business is booming, because the Lord is your shepherd. Hear me as I hear the Lord. There is confusion in the camps of your enemy. For whom the Lord has blessed, no man can cause. For whom the Lord has blessed, no man can cause. I said the Lord is your shepherd by the power in the name of Jesus. I said the Lord is a shepherd. The next time that the enemy will look at you, they will see you in the position of greatness. Hallelujah. Oh, the Lord is my shepherd. Oh, I will want nothing. Lakoba shanta. Eradolibasuta. Rakadadadada ligadaba shanta. Ibrakoba shanta. Egodoba rakalita. Yakoloba shanta lata. Hey. Oh, my body is boiling. Thank you, Jesus. I just want to shout as the Lord want me to pray. But I realize that knock on the wall. Let God have his way. The next time the enemy will look, they will see that we have a studio. Yes, because the Lord is our shepherd. The Lord is our shepherd. The Lord is my shepherd. The Lord is my shepherd. Can somebody confess that word? My enemies are confused. The Lord is my shepherd. My enemies are confused. I say my head, it is stronger than that witchcraft. In my head, it is stronger than that witchcraft. Who is it that said to me? And it come to pass when the Lord has not commanded. I say your glory, it is stronger than that incantation. I say your destiny, it is stronger than that evil wishes. I say your life, it is stronger than the proposal of your enemy. By the power in the name of Jesus, Makali da Bashata, Eragodo Basata, Makala Dada, Rekolobo Suntalata, Egodo Barata, Makali da Bashata, Rakodo Barata, Erakalade, Egodo Basuta, Marako Barata, Eyakade, Ikaladada, Maradede, Ibrakolobo Shata, Erakalade, Iradoli Barata. The Bible says that he make me to lie down in green pastures by the power in the name of Jesus. I say you lie down in green pastures, for the Lord is your shepherd. For the Lord is your shepherd. I say your head, it is stronger than your enemy by the power in the name of Jesus. Let confusion, let confusion, let confusion, let it sweep through the camps of your enemy in the name of Jesus. Hey. Let confusion, let confusion, when the Lord blesses a man beyond the expectation of man, the people that wrote you off, that fact that you don't belong. And who are you to say something when others are speaking? The Lord said he's bringing you in a place. When next they see you, they will be confused. Have you seen people looking at somebody? They're like, how is this person blessed? How is he? How possible? How possible it is you that is being blessed? Child of God, you are laying down in green pastures because the Lord is your shepherd. I say you are laying down in green pastures because the Lord is your shepherd. By the power in the name of Jesus, makele de boshata, erako barada, erakalada de, imaraka da borata, eyakolo bosuntalata, rakali da boshata, emarako do barata. Powers that want to bury your glory, by the power in the name of Jesus, we release confusion. I said, because the Lord is your shepherd, your glory will not be buried. Let the powers that want to bury your glory, let them receive confusion. Let them receive confusion. I said, the Lord is your shepherd. You will not be buried. Your glory will not be buried. By the power in the name of Jesus, I said, power, fight it to bury your glory wherever they are. I speak confusion. I speak confusion. I speak confusion. I say your head, it is stronger than their witchcraft. By the power in the name of Jesus, makele de boshata, erakade, ikalado barata, maradoli barata. Let the Lord keep your enemy confused. Where you lay in green pastures, I said the Lord keep your enemy confused. Oh, somebody, you lay in green pastures. Where the Lord keep your enemy confused. I say you lay in green pastures. Where the Lord keep your enemy confused. You lay in green pastures. Makalida bashata, erako basuta. I said, because the Lord is our shepherd, your glory will not be buried. Your glory will not be buried. Powers trying to bury your glory, they are a liar. We are rather they are. I say, lack confusion, lack confusion. Invade your camp, invade your camp, invade your camp, invade your camp. In the name of Jesus, I said, the Lord is your shepherd. Your glory cannot be buried. Your glory cannot be buried. At the sound of your amen, I say, powers fighting to bury your glory wherever they are. Let the fire of the Lord, let it sweep through, let it sweep through, let it sweep through. Makali da bashata, erakade, emaradodo, ikalado barata, ibashata, ekobarakata, erade, makalada, ebasuta. I say your glory cannot be buried. Your head is stronger. Your head is stronger than their witchcraft. there is more to your life. Hear me very well as I pray this prayer. I hear the Lord say, there is more. There is more to your destiny. The devil is a bastard. There is more to your life. There is more to your glory. There is more in your family. I said the devil is a bastard. By the power in the name of Jesus, your head rejected. Your head rejected the assignment of the enemy. By the power in the name of Jesus, the glory of your life, it cannot be buried. Makali da bashata erako maradoli barata. I said there is more. You lie in green pastures. By the power in the name of Jesus, the witchcraft assignment, let it begin to come to an end. Oh, the witchcraft assignment to bury your glory, let it come to an end in the name of Jesus. Yes, I lay down in green pastures. I lay down in green pastures. For the Lord lead me beside the still waters. Beside the still water. I said the Lord leads you beside the still water. That is more to your glory. That is more to your glory. That is more to your glory. Let there be confusion in the camp of the enemy that want to bury your glory. I said there is more to your glory. Let your glory begin to arise and begin to shine by the power in the name of Jesus. There is more to your destiny. The powers fighting your destiny, they are defeated in the name of Jesus. Oh, Maligadobo Shata, Errada Delicata Macalada, Ibasunta Liberata, Yakolobo Shata. Yes, that three children, they are set free in the name of Jesus. I saw that three children specifically passing through a lot. I said, the next time. The enemy will try to look at your family. They will see that the Lord has positioned you and these three children in the mighty name of Jesus. The Lord release their destiny. I said the Lord release the destiny of these three children. I don't know, I keep seeing these three children. And I see the mother is so worried. I keep seeing that these three children, I pray for these three children. Whoever that owns these three children that is experiencing attack upon attack, I say from today by the power in the name of Jesus, they are delivered. 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 They are delivered by the power in the name of Jesus. I say, we silence your enemy. Let confusion silence your enemy by the power in the name of Jesus. The Lord silence your enemy with confusion. The Lord silence your enemy with confusion in the name of Jesus. I said, the Lord is our shepherd. The Lord is our shepherd. You shall not want by the power in the name of Jesus. Makele de Boshata. Erako basata, erako ligada, maratoto, egadelete, makalida boshata, erako barata. I said there is more to your destiny by the power in the name of Jesus. Your head is stronger than that affliction. Your head is stronger. I say again, no matter what you are passing through. I said, no matter what you are passing through, hear me very well. Your head is stronger than that attack. For the Lord is your shepherd. Oh, what a confidence we have in the word of God. The Bible said, the Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. He make me to lie down in green pasture. Oh, no matter that attack. I said today, the Lord release confusion into the camps of your enemies. Where that account is coming from, in the name of Jesus, where that attack is coming from, for your head is stronger. Your head is stronger than their witchcraft. Your head is stronger than their voodoo. Your head is stronger than their power submarine. In the name of Jesus, I say your head is stronger. Your head is stronger. Your head is stronger. By the power in the name of Jesus, the Lord begins to prepare you a table. I said the Lord prepare you a table, even in the presence of your enemy. I said your crown of gold, your crown of gold, your crown Jesus. Can somebody pray? Oh God, release my crown of gold. Release my crown of gold. Let the Lord release your crown. Your crown of gold is released. Child of God, you lay down in green pastures, for the Lord is preparing a table before you. Likadobo shata, erada likadoba suta, makalida bashata, erikalobo redede. As you declare the word, let your crown of gold, let it be released in the name of Jesus. That is a release. That is a release that is taking place. Father, we give you glory. Can everyone go on YouTube and like this video? Please touch the like button. We have been praying for more than 30 minutes. I've not told us to like the video because I just want to pray. I just want to pray. As you declare that word, my crown of God is released. My crown of God is released. Can you quickly go on and touch the like button? Somebody shout the word of God. I am not ashamed. I am not ashamed of the gospel of the Lord. Somebody help us to share as you preach the gospel. The Lord will preach you as well in the name of Jesus. God bless everyone connecting with our seed. I see the seed. I bless other seed for green pastures. I say you lay down in green pastures. And I pray through that seed that you are sowing. Let your crown of gold, let it be released. And I connect your children as well to that which you have planted. Let their destiny, let it be released in the name of Jesus. Makele debo shata, eragoba sunta labarata, eragadada liga debo shata, ikadobo sunta lata, radadada legede, imakolobo shata lata, erada liga debo sunta, makele debo shata. Lata, a Yakoba Zundalata, a Rada Daligada, a Colobo Chata, Maracoba Zundalata, a Ragodobarata, Radada, Yakolobo Shantalata, a Barago Barata. Let your God, let your crown of God, let it be released, let it be released, let it be released, let it be released by the hand of the Lord. I say, your crown of God, it is released, it is released. For the Lord is your shepherd. For the Lord is your shepherd. I say you lay down in green pastures as the Lord prepare a table before you in the presence of your enemy. Eligadobo shanta, eradada, rakodobo rata, ebazunda liberata, yekalade. I say your crown, let your crown, let your crown of gold, let your crown of gold, that coat of many colors, let it be released. Makalida bashanta. Ragoba, Maradada, Ikadalata, Yagodoba Suta, Rakate, as the Lord is taking glory. I say, your God, your crown of God, it is released, it is released, it is released. For the Lord is a shepherd. I said, the Lord is a shepherd. Receive your crown, receive your crown, receive your crown, your crown of God, your crown of God, your crown of God, your crown of God, in the name of Jesus. Makalida Bashata. Ragoba Santa, a Gadalete, Radadada, Ikalada Bashata, Maragadade, Ibraco Barata, a Rakade, Marago Barata, Iadade, Ligado Bashata, Ikalada, Marado Basuta, Makaladada, a Yakalade. I say your coat of many colors. It is be released at the sound of your amen. Yes, there is a release in this atmosphere. The Lord is making name to himself. Let your crown of gold, let your crown of gold, let it be released. You have been hidden for so long. It is time for you to come out from that hiding. I say, let the Lord place a crown of gold, a crown of gold, a crown of gold, a crown of gold upon your head. For the Lord is a shepherd. I said, the Lord is a shepherd. I said, the Lord is a shepherd. At the sound of your amen. Receive your crown of gold. Lega de boshata, agadalate, akadabasuta. For your coat of many colors, it is be released. It is be released. It is be released. It is be released. For the Lord confuse your enemies and give you victory. I said the Lord confuse Lord. Oh, the Lord is my shepherd. I just want to pray. As I keep praying, I keep hearing Psalm 23. Oh, the Lord is my shepherd. This is a confirmation. Child of God, you will not lack. Child of God, you will not want. Where men are waiting for you to die, they will see you live in good health. Where people are waiting, for you to be buried, they will see you sit on that position that the Lord has assigned to your destiny. By the power in the name of Jesus, let there be a crown of gold. 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 Let there be a crown of gold upon your head in the name of Jesus. I say, in the presence of your enemy, the Lord crown you with coats of many colors. The Lord crown you with gold. The Lord crown you with gold. The Lord crown you with gold in the name of Jesus. For the Bible says, He will prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemy. I say, let the Lord, crown you with a crown of gold in the presence of your enemy. As they remain confused, I said, the Lord keep them confused. As you move forward, 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 in the name of Jesus, I say, your enemies are confused. Your head is stronger. Your head is stronger than their witchcraft. I say, your head is stronger than their witchcraft. Makele de boshata, erago basuta, mara Radadalata, a caligado, Ibasuta liberata, Radadadada, a radolododo, Icaladada, a manchata, Ragoboregate barata, a barredede, Imaradoli baracalita, Yagadagade, a colobo shata, Racalibasuta, a godobarata, no mommy's courage, no mommy's courage, no mommy's courage, by the power in the name of Jesus. I say, no more miscarriage by the power in the name of Jesus. Your blessings will not be miscarried anymore. No more miscarriage by the power in the name of Jesus. Makele de Boshata, receive the crown of God. I say, no more miscarriage. No more miscarriage by the power in the name of Jesus. No more miscarriage. No more miscarriage. Where the enemy are waiting for you to receive miscarriages, they are confused because the Lord is blessing you. For the Lord released confusion into the camps of witches and wizards, where they dance around every night. Can somebody begin to speak fire? I hear this word in my spirit, and I get angry. Wherever they gather to dance around a fire, to dance around a pot, to dance around a mirror in the coven, wherever they are, I say fire, 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 by the power in the name of Jesus, I say power dancing in the coven, power dancing in the coven, wherever they are dancing, wherever they are dancing, around a fire, around a mirror, whatsoever that they have in the center, that they are dancing around and they are laughing while they carry out their evil mission, I say, let the Lord release confusion. Let the Lord release confusion into that coven in the name of Jesus. Let that coven, let it scatter in the mighty name of Jesus. I say, fire of the Lord, 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 Makalida Bashata, Rago basutalata, Rakadalata, Maradoli barata, Yakolobo shata, Makalidarata. Let God arise, let God arise, let there be confusion, let there be confusion, let there be confusion in the camps of the ungodly, in the name of Jesus. I say, oh God, arise and let there be confusion, let there be confusion. We are rabbat the gada, we are rabbat the meter, let the confusion of the Lord, let it pass through that place in the name of Jesus. Makalida Boshata, Erakada, Maradoli Barata, Eko Baragada, Ikalada Boshata. I say, oh Lord, arise, let there be confusion. We are rabbat the meter. it. Let it scatter. 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 We are rather the enemy. We are rather the God to meet to conclude on your issue. We are rather the God. I say let them scatter. The Bible says, God arise and let his enemy scatter by the power in the name of Jesus. I say let them scatter. 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 Makali daba shata and rekoba suta. Maregete. The Bible says in the book of John, he said that Jews, they begin to argue with one another. They were arguing with themselves. How can this man give us his flesh to eat? When Jesus was speaking to them, they got so confused. They don't even understand the things of the spirit. Why? Because they have made themselves available for the devil to use. Hear me very well. I say your head is bigger than the gathering of your enemy. By the power in the name of Jesus. By the power in the name of Jesus. The Lord release confusion into the camps of your enemy. I said the Lord release confusion into the camps of the wicked. By the power in the name of Jesus. Somebody hear me very well. From today, the Lord crown you with a crown of gold. 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 I say something greater that we announce you before men, before your haters, before your lovers, before everyone. I say something greater that we announce you, that we announce you, that we announce you. Makali double shata and record the letter. Marago barata and colobo shata. Marede liberata and cadelete. I say receive the crown of gold. Receive the crown of gold. Receive your crown of gold. Your destiny will not be buried. It is time for the saint to arise. For the past few months, for the past few weeks, whenever I am praying, I hear the Lord say the saints are rising. And the Lord keep telling me that saints are rising. Child of God, you are among those that are rising. You are among those that are rising. I say your head is stronger than that witchcraft. Your head is stronger. By the power in the name of Jesus, arise and shine up. For the Lord crown you. For the Lord crown you. For the Lord crown you. For the Lord crown you with a crown of gold in the mighty name of Jesus. I say, let God divide the tongues of your enemy. The Lord divide the tongues of your enemy. The Lord divide the tongues of your enemy. By the power in the name of Jesus, let there be division. Let there be division. Let there be division. Let there be division. I say, the Lord divide. The Lord destroy the tongues of your enemy. By the power in the name of Jesus, let the Lord destroy the tongues of your enemy. Let the Lord divide the tongues of your enemy. By the power in the name of Jesus, I say, the Lord divide. Divide the tongues of your enemy by the power in the name of Jesus. Your destiny shall not be buried, for the Lord is on your side. For the Lord is on your side. For the Lord is on your side. I said the Lord crown you with a crown of gold. For the Lord is on your side. I said the Lord divide the tongues of your enemy. Let the Lord divide the tongues of your enemy. Wherever they are, wherever they are, wherever they are, in the name of Jesus, for the Lord is your shepherd. I said the Lord is your shepherd. I said the Lord is your shepherd. I said the Lord is your shepherd. Begins to walk in green pastures. I say walk in green pastures. For the Lord prepare you a table, even in the presence of your enemy. The Lord crown you with a crown of gold in the name of Jesus. I said the Lord crown you even in the presence of your enemy with a crown of gold in the name of Jesus. I said the Lord crown you in the presence of your enemy with a crown of gold in the mighty name of Jesus. I said the Lord is our shepherd. Let your crown of gold, let it be released and it begins to shine. Let it begin to shine brighter in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Can we take a second to like the word? Somebody share the word of God with me. Can you take a second to share? God bless everyone connecting with that seed. I bless that seed for a release of your crown of gold in the name of Jesus. I say your crown of gold is released through that which you have planted in the name of Jesus. Can we quickly go on and touch the like button? Yes, I see the Lord setting children free. I don't know who this is, but I keep seeing children around you that need to be set free. Hear me as I hear the Lord. As the Lord crown your household with a crown of gold, you are set free. Your children are set free. In the mighty name of Jesus, Makalida Bashata, Ragoba Sunta Liberata, Rakalida Barata Liberata, and I hear the Lord says, somebody, you have been noticed for settlement. I don't know the kind of settlement that you are asking the Lord, but I see a 38 years old woman. You are asking the Lord for a settlement. Yemiazaya, the Lord, place a crown of God upon you that we attract that settlement that you are seeking for in the mighty name of Jesus. Makalida bashata, erago barata, ibaregedelita, yakolobo suta, emarago barata. I said the crown that will bring you to a place of settlement. Let it be placed upon your head, just like Esther. The crown that will bless you in the place of your settlement. Receive it, receive it, receive it, receive it. Receive it, receive it. I said the powers of disappointment are operating in the life of this 38 years old by the power in the name of Jesus. It is broken. It is broken. It is broken. It is broken. It is broken by the power in the name of Jesus. I stand upon the word of God. Every disease, I don't know what this called, they call this, but I see a mucus. It keep coming out. By the power in the name of Jesus, let that disease, let it be reversed in the name of Jesus. Let it be reversed by the power in the name of Jesus. By the power in the name of Jesus. By the power in the mighty name of Jesus. I speak for restoration. I speak restoration. I speak restoration upon your life in the name of Jesus. Somebody, your crown. Your crown of gold is released. You will not be hidden anymore. In the mighty name of Jesus. Lakoba Shanta Liberata. Radoliga de Basunta Likata. Eko Baragadilata Bashanta. And I see somebody, you are about to move right faster than the way you are moving right now. And I see you throwing away something that looks like a wheelchair. It is not that you are crippled, but I see something like a wheelchair in the spiritual realm. But I see you throwing it away. Yes, your crown of gold, it is locating you. It is locating you. It is locating you. By the power in the name of Jesus, I said your crown of gold, it is released. It is released. For the Lord is your shepherd. Your head is stronger than that situation. Your head is stronger than that situation. Ikaladobo shata, marigadobo santa, egedelete, rakolobo shata, egabasunta, Ego barata lata, ibrakalida barata, mako baragalata, eya da da da, ikalada bashanta. As the Lord take all the glory, as the Lord take all the glory, I say you lay down in green pastures in the mighty name of Jesus. I said the crown of gold, it is released, it is released, it is released. Something is happening in the body of somebody. You are not the same. Can you check yourself? I see the Lord touching somebody. I see the Lord touching somebody. I said that situation is just changed. Makalida bashanta, eroga do barata, makedelita, eradada, ekolobo shata, maradada. I say your table is being prepared. 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 Your table is being prepared by the power in the name of Jesus. The golden table, it is being prepared. It is being prepared. It is being prepared by the power in the name of Jesus. Makalida bashata, erigado makata, erakada, ikalado basuta, ebarata, igaligada. May the Lord envelop you with favor, even in the presence of your enemy. Hear me very well. The Lord envelop you with favor, even in the presence of your enemy. Thank you, Jesus. The Lord envelop you with favor. Kalabashanta. Makadabosunta libra kabashandi labarete. Lakobashandi labasunta lata. I say the Lord envelop you, even in the presence of your enemy. Let men and women stand in surprise at what God is doing in your life. I say, receive that golden table that the Lord prepared before you. Even in the presence of your enemy, you are enveloped with favor. The Lord enveloped you with favor. Akalaba shanta. Makabo sunta libra kaliba shanta. In that court case, I say the Lord envelop you with favor. In that place of your job, I say the Lord, oh kaliba shanta. I say the Lord envelop you with favor. Let God arise. Makaladaba shandiba radoba sunta. Radelege de bako barakata mashandiba rikate baratila. Erigabori radazuni deba, whatever that needs to change now, let it begin to change in the name of Jesus. I say, in the presence of your enemy, you are enveloped with favor. Yes, you are enveloped with favor. Yes, you are enveloped with favor in the mighty name of Jesus. Right in the presence of your enemy, likaba shanti gadoba santa, ikaba ragoba rata liba shanta. In that community, before everyone, you are enveloped with favor. Yes, the favor of the Lord. Rakaba shandiba redeba zundigade. Let that favor locate you wherever you are. In the mighty name of Jesus, I said the Lord enveloped you. Let the Lord envelop you. Let the Lord envelop you with favor in the mighty name of Jesus. Maligadaba shanta. Ego basunta liberata. I say your head is stronger. Your head is stronger. Your head is stronger. Your head is stronger than that stubborn Pharaoh. Your head is stronger than that stubborn Goliath. By the power in the name of Jesus, I say, even in the presence of that stubborn Pharaoh, the Lord prepare a table, a golden 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 table. In the mighty name of Jesus, I say, your enemies are confused. There is restoration. There is restoration. There is restoration. There is restoration. Makalida bashata, erogo basata, ikalado barata, emaradoli barata, ekolo bashata, eragade, makalida basunta, erikaladada, abaregede, retoli barata. Your life is enveloped. Your life is enveloped. Your life is enveloped with favor of God, even in the presence of your enemy. In the name of Jesus, I said, the Lord confuse, the Lord confuse your enemies. Let the Lord restore you. You receive that golden crown. You receive that golden crown. You receive that golden crown. I said, the stubborn Pharaoh, they perish in the name of Jesus. For the Lord have not prepared a table. For the Lord have not prepared a table before you. In the name of Jesus, I said, the pursuer of your destiny, they are confused. They are defeated. The pursuer of your life, of your glory, they are defeated. They are confused. In the name of Jesus, receive the favor of the Lord. Receive the favor of the Lord. God bless you for your seed. Your body, your temple is being restored. Ah, the Lord is your shepherd. You are not permitted to be buried. There is more to your life. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, worshiper of this. Can we quickly open our Bible to the book of Psalms? Somebody open your Bible. Open your Bible to the book of Psalms. you are just joining us, you have not liked the video, take a second to like the word of God. Share with us. Share the word of God. Announce the gospel. Share the word of God with us. May the Lord bless you as you do that in the name of Jesus. God bless everyone connecting with that seed. I see all the seed that are coming through paper, through Cash App. God bless all the hands that are making sacrifice, that are connecting with our seed. Your seed is honored by the Lord. The Lord envelop you with favor through that seed in the name of Jesus. I say your crown of gold is released through your seed in the name of Jesus. I bless the seed for a crown of gold. Can you quickly open your Bible? Open your Bible to the book of Psalm. Can we like this video? I don't know why it's so difficult for some people to share or to like. If you are not against us, you can go on and like the video. But if it's okay, if you don't feel like to like, it is okay. If you don't feel like to like the video, maybe you don't like what we are doing here, it's okay. Maybe one day you will become one of us. God bless your heart for joining us. For joining me, the Lord bless you. Everyone that are watching, everyone that are liking and sharing, God bless you all. In the name of Jesus, God bless all my partners. The Lord bless every one of them, wherever they are, in the name of Jesus. Can you quickly open your Bible to the book of Psalm? The book of Psalm. The book of Psalm, chapter 55. Let's go to verse 9. The Lord is dividing the tongues of your enemy. The Lord released confusion into the camp of your enemy. Why? Because he is your shepherd. Why? Because he's preparing a table before you. Why? Because he's your God and his mercy will go with you wherever wherever you go. Yes, the book of Psalm chapter 55, from verse 9, we will read. The Bible said, "Destroy, O Lord, and divide their tongues. For I have seen violence and strife in the city." Hallelujah. He said, "Destroy, O Lord, and divide their tongues," the tongues of the enemy. "Say, for I have seen all repentance." That is what it means. All repentance. You cannot wait for darkness to repent. Many people, they are like, "Oh, why don't pray for them to repent?" Who are you praying for to repent? You cannot pray for darkness to repent. If it was possible for darkness to repent, Satan will now also receive repentance. You need to understand this thing. Darkness cannot repent. When the Lord said, "Love your neighbor as yourself," he did not say, "Go and love principalities and powers." Because when we pray warfare, there are many people who don't understand what we are praying about. They are like, "Oh, the Bible says, love your enemy, bless your enemy." Do you know the kind of enemy that God said you should bless? Those that are just ignorant of the word of God. Those that are ignorant of salvation. Those that are ignorant of what God is, of what Jesus Christ is. He did not say, "Love your enemy," like love principalities and power. They will kill you. You have to stop them before they stop you. If only you can understand how they are happy when they can destroy a soul. Do you know that we Christians, we are one of the most laziest persons on this religious race? We are so lazy. Why? Because God is a very patient God. The worshippers of evil, they are not lazy. Every night they go to a meeting. And in that meeting, let me tell you one thing. Do you know that there is no day, no 24 hours, that the wicked does not gather? No 24 hours that the wicked does not gather. And when they gather in that place, who are they gathering against? It is the people of God. And when they go to this gathering, you need to understand that they don't go there to go and say, "Oh, let's go and bless this family with a child. Oh, let's bless this man with a job. Oh, let's bless this man with a divine health." No. Every of their gathering is a gathering of evil, where they plan and they propose evil against the people of God. They don't go there to gather to say, "Let's bless people." No.
They go there to cause havoc. If the Lord open your eyes to see how the enemy rejoice when they can cause harm in a family, when they can divide marriages, when they can divide mother, children, home, and all of that, you will be angry in your spirit. When the Bible says, love your neighbor as yourself, principalities are not my neighbors. Witches and wizards are not my neighbors. Hallelujah. They are not my neighbors. No. Anyone that has swallowed witchcraft to torment my life is not my neighbor. No, it's not my neighbor. Mm-mm. The Bible says, say to the wicked, it shall be ill with them. It said, but to the righteous, it shall be well. When you study the word of God, you will realize that you yourself need to love yourself first before you can love even your neighbor that is a good Christian. You yourself need to even love yourself first before you can love Evangelist Sarah. Yes, because the word says, love your neighbor as yourself. So it is yourself first before you can even love anyone. You can't even love yourself enough. Then you want to pray for wizards and witches to repent. They will kill you. You have to stop them before they stop you. I laugh at so many comments when I see people say, Evangelist said, I pray for them. Pray for who to repent? If it is possible for the prince of Persia to repent after 21 days that Daniel was keep praying, prince of Persia will not repent. Pray for who to repent? For darkness to repent? Darkness cannot repent. Witches are not my neighbor. Principalities are not my neighbor. If they come close to me, they will burn. They will burn. I tell you, they will burn. You know, we now have people who are now weak in prayer as well because we are in an era of entertainment. People don't want to pray anymore. Hallelujah. Somebody will say, love your neighbor as yourself. If I even ask many of us who are here now, how much did you love yourself? Sometimes you can stay a day, you are thinking, you can't even, for you to bathe and dress of yourself up is a problem. You are just stressed. This, you don't even give yourself space to relax. You are the image of God. Then you must love yourself enough before you can love others. The psalmist says in where we read, Psalm 55, verse 9. It said, destroy, O Lord, and divide their tongues. Destroy. There is no mercy for the wicked. The Bible says, no peace for the wicked. When you read some parts of Psalm, you will see how the enemy rejoice when they see people of God in distress. And you want to pray and love them. The Lord help us in the name of Jesus. The Bible said, destroy, O Lord, and divide their tongues. You see a man sick for nowhere. He just woke up and he's sick. He take all medication. Medication is not going. At night, he's sick. To take care of his family, he's sick. And you know that this sickness is coming from somewhere. It's an attack. So you want to love those that are attacking or afflicting the life of a man who was supposed to be walking around, healthy, living a good life. You want to pray for them as your neighbor, Oswald. I don't understand. When God says, love your neighbor as your friend, as yourself, God requires you to love yourself first. How much love are you even giving to yourself? Many of us, we are not even concerned about us anymore. We are stressed out about the issues of life. Then how can you give what you don't have? We are not here to love witches and principality. I am sorry to disappoint many people that are telling me to pray that witches to repent. Witches cannot repent. Witches, unless they are willing to repent, that is the only way you will see a witch repent. No amount of prayer you pray for a witch that will make a witch to repent. The only thing that will make a witch to repent is when the witch encounter God, him by him or herself, and he's willing, he opens his heart to that repentance. then he can repent. You are not in position to pray for a witch to repent. It is a waste of time. Darkness does not repent. If it is possible, Satan himself would have repented. Hallelujah. Glory to Jesus. He said, destroy, O Lord, and divide your tongues, for I have seen violence and strife in the city. Day and night they go about it upon the walls thereof. Mischief also and sorrow are in the midst of it. Wickedness is in the midst thereof. Deceit and greed depart not from her street. Hear the word. He said, it does not depart. It does not depart from that street. He said, wickedness depart not. Wickedness depart not. Wickedness depart not from her street. Somebody, can you pray? Oh God, divide the tongue of the wicked. Divide the tongues of the wicked. Divide them in the name of Jesus. Let the Lord divide the tongues of the wicked. By the power in the name of Jesus, I say your head is stronger than that witchcraft. I say your head is stronger. Makalida boshata, rakoba sunta libaratata, rakolobo shanta libaradada likata, ekoba sunta libarata. By the power in the name of Jesus, the Lord confuse your enemy. The Lord confuse your enemy as you walk out in victory. As you walk out in victory, as you walk out in victory, I say the Lord divide the tongues of the wicked. The Lord divide the tongues of the wicked by the power in the name of Jesus. You walk out in victory. You walk out in victory. You walk out in victory. Your head is stronger than that witchcraft, for the Lord is your shepherd. I say you walk out in victory by the power in the name of Jesus. I say you walk out in victory. You walk out in victory. You walk out in victory. The Lord confuse your enemy. You walk out in victory and you continue to walk in victory and you continue to walk in victory for the crown with gold is upon your head. I say for the crown of gold, it is upon your head. For the crown of gold, it is upon your head. For the crown of gold, it is upon your head in the presence of your enemy. Oh, you winner, you rejoice, for the Lord crown you with a crown of gold in the mighty name of Jesus. As the Lord divide the tongues of the enemy, as the Lord confuse the enemy, I say you walk out in victory, for your head is stronger. I say your head is stronger. I say your head is stronger than their witchcraft. By the power in the name of Jesus, I say lay down in green pastures. By the power in the name of Jesus, yes, you walk in victory. As you walk out in victory, you continue to walk in victory. Can somebody pray? I am walking in victory. I am walking in victory. My head is stronger than their witchcraft. The Lord confused them, for the Lord prepared a table before me in the presence of my enemy. I walk out in victory. I walk out in victory. I walk out in victory in the name of Jesus. As you declare that word, begin to give God all the glory. For the Lord has given you the crown of gold. The Lord has given you a crown of gold. As you declare that word, the Lord have crowned you with a crown of gold. Can you begin to celebrate God? Can you begin to celebrate God? The glory of the Lord will not take in this place. Can you begin to celebrate the King of Kings? Somebody celebrate God. Somebody celebrate God in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. You are walking in victory. It is done. As you give God all the glory, celebrate the King of Kings. Let God take all the glory. God has been so mighty. God has been so merciful. And God has been so gracious to us in this place. The Lord bless you all in the name of Jesus. You are led to sow in a seed. You can do that through paper, through cash app, whatsoever you are led to do. You are paying a tithe, your offering, making a donation, expressing your support for this ministry. Go on and do that, and God bless you as you do that in the name of Jesus. God bless you for that seed. You walk in victory in the name of Jesus. God bless everyone connecting with that seed. God bless all the seed that are coming through paper, through cash out. You walk in victory in the mighty name of Jesus. You receive the crown of glory, your crown of gold, through that seed in the name of Jesus. You are led to sow a seed. Go on and do that. As you do that, God will bless you in the name of Jesus. You are under the sound of my voice. You are feeling sick. I want you to lay your hands upon that place where you are feeling he's sick, or you are connecting anyone to heal him. You can't. You just put your hands on that place. Put your hands on that place where you feel down, where you need healing, where you need the Lord to heal you. Put your hand in that place. Put your hand in that place. Let God heal you. Let God heal you. Makali dabo shantali barada basunta, rakoba radala mashantali barata. As the Lord take all the glory, I speak healing. I speak healing upon that body now. I speak healing upon that body now. I say, walk out in victory in the mighty name of Jesus. I say, walk out in victory. Walk out in victory. Walk out in victory. You are healed in the name of Jesus. And I pray for you. Whatsoever name they call that disease, we command that disease to respond to the name of Jesus. Let it bow in the name of Jesus. Let it bow in the name of Jesus. Let it pack out in the name of Jesus. Receive healing. Receive healing. Receive healing. Receive healing. Receive healing. Yes, for the Lord crown you. The Lord crown you with divine head. The Lord crown you with divine head. You lay down in green pastures by the power in the name of Jesus. Let no sickness trouble you anymore. Let no pain trouble you anymore. Receive your healing. Receive your healing. Receive your healing. Receive your healing in the name of Jesus. Abba Father, I thank you for the life of everyone that are connected to healing under the sound of my voice. Father, whatsoever that stand as sickness in that body, I know that they are no greater. That sickness is no greater than you. You are greater than the greatest. You are God, our healer. Father, let your hands of healing rest upon that body now. Let it rest upon that body now. Let it rest upon that body now for your glory, oh God. In the name of Jesus, let every soul that need healing under the sound of my voice, let them receive healing now. You return with a testimony of a divine head in the name of Jesus through the blood of Jesus. I speak divine health upon your body, for in Jesus' precious name we pray, and the saint will say amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to Jesus. Glory, Abba Father. We give God all the glory. God bless you for that seed. You walk out in victory in the name of Jesus. Receive your crown of gold is released. God bless everyone connecting with that seed. God bless you all in the name of Jesus. The Lord honor your sacrifice and bless you abundantly in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen and amen. Hallelujah. You are under the sound of my voice. You are not born again. Please come to the other side. A life without God is hardly a life at all. What shall it profit a man if he gains the whole world and he loses his soul? Hallelujah. Even if you are born again, you must remember that the most important thing that you have as a Christian, it is your salvation. So you must put that salvation in check. The Bible said the devil is out there to kill, to destroy. But Jesus has come to restore us. Through the help of the Holy Ghost, you will run the race and you will win the prize on the last day. Hallelujah. Child of God, I keep encouraging us. Whenever it is possible, you find yourself being able to rededicate your life to God, always rededicate your life to God and always pray for the grace to end well. Because the Bible says, let he that thinketh he stand take heed, say, lest he fall. Lest he fall. May you not fall in the mighty name of Jesus. May you not fall in this journey. My prayer for us is that on this earth you will be successful. On the last day, God will be pleased with you. On the last day, God will be pleased with you. Hallelujah. Glory to Jesus. Glory, Abba Father. Yes, you want to say this prayer after me. Lord Jesus, I come before you today as a sinner. Forgive me my sins. Erase my name from the book of death and write my name in the book of life. Lord, I accept you as my personal Lord and Savior. Help me to serve you, Lord. Help me to know you. dwell inside me, of me, O God. Father, draw me closer to you. I believe that you died on the cross of Calvary. On the third day you were risen, you sit at the right hand of God the Father. And I pray, as you decree and you declare, you are born again, you are a child of God. For in Jesus' precious name, amen. In this ministry, we encourage you in the word of God. Please, family, if you don't have a Bible, install a Bible app. A Christian without the word of God is empty. A Christian without the word of God is empty. May you not be empty in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. May you not be empty in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Hallelujah. Our text for today is the book of 1 Corinthians. 1 Corinthians chapter 2, verse 14. That is our text for today. May the Lord bless you abundantly as you study the word of God. Glory to Jesus. Every seed that was planted in this ministry today, I present all the seed before God. I pray God that honor, let God honor your givings. Crown all your efforts with reward in the name of Jesus. I pray for you. You reap in hundredfold and you reap in thousandfold. And I pray for you. That which you have sown today, speedily the Lord shall multiply back to you. The Lord shall multiply back to you in the name of Jesus. And I pray for you. Let that seed, let it stand as a seed that release your crown of gold. Let that seed stand as a covenant between you and God that release your green pastures. Let that seed stand as a covenant that will make you to shine brighter and brighter in the mighty name of Jesus. We bless the seed for our brothers. For in Jesus' precious name we pray. Amen. I pray for everyone under the sound of my voice. Goodness and mercy shall follow you all the days of your life, and you will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Amen. I pray for you. In guidance, the Lord is guiding you. In protection, the Lord is protecting you. In preservation, the Lord is preserving you. I pray for you, child of God. No weapon formed or fashioned against you that will prosper. I pray for you. Whatsoever that stand as counter attack, we rebuke it in the name of Jesus. I pray for you. You're going out, you are blessed by the Lord. You're coming out, you're coming back, you are blessed in the name of Jesus. You are blessing your body, you are blessing your soul in the name of Jesus. The blessings of the Lord that make us rich and add no sorrow is your portion. And I pray for you. You shall return with a testimony. You shall return with a testimony. For in Jesus' precious name we pray. Amen. Can you say to yourself, my head is blessed. My hands are blessed. My feet are blessed. I am the Lord's anointed. My head and my glory are not for sale. You are the anointed of the Lord. The enemy will not buy your head. They will not buy your glory. God bless you, family. I love you so much. Yes, the book of 1 Corinthians chapter 2, verse 14. Corinthians 2:14 is our test. Corinthians 2:14. God bless every one of us. By the grace of God, we'll continue to pray on our next prayer session. God bless you, family. I love you also so much.